Hey, Cousin Pixel here. I want to talk to you about a very serious thing that's happening here in my hangout, San Diego's East Village. Yeah, like Frontline Park. It seems some humans are getting lazy and not picking up their four-legged friend's poop. Why, just the other day, my girlfriend's mom stepped in some. She was not happy. My girlfriend was not happy, and I was not happy. That's three not happies over one poop. When the cousin's not happy, the godfather's not happy. And when he's not happy, well, you know. So humans, if you see someone not picking up their loved one's poop, give them a poop bag. And show them where they are. And don't leave them bags lying around. Put them in the trash. You'll make the godfather happy. And if he's happy, everybody's happy. Have a wonderful day.